The network is doing a special on the most brutal defensive players in the game. Revenues will surely climb if we're mentioned on that broadcast. Make sure you grab their attention this weekend.
Well, it appears you are still good for something. The stadium bond passed. Keep up the good work. You might be able to do a few used car commercials.
New York nightmare. That's all I should have to say. Those three words should be enough to motivate everyone here. If you don't hate those motherfuckers, you don't belong on this team.
The hell is that?
Shit!
New York crowd.
Fuck the crowd. And fuck Sands. Doc just cleared me. I'm playing.
Good evening, everyone. As we just reported a moment ago, our star rookie will be in the lineup. His rehab went quicker than expected, and his presence will certainly be welcome. And it looks like we're about set for action. He's free of the pile. Look out.
Oh, yeah. These points is as good as scored up.
Offense begins their series.
73.
That was a nice catch. He's really making the QB look good by hauling in balls like that one. First down and goal. Still knows what day it is.
Your secret identity is safe with me, pussy man.
So the offense begins.
44 Dragons.
What kind of bullshit was that?
That asshole's asking for a chop block.
Boy, just you and me.
Coaches always stress the yards after the catch, and that run right there shows you what they're talking about. And the try is no good.
Oh,
offense begins their series. Quarter, Los Angeles leads by 14. Increases their lead. You have to be ecstatic when your special teams can work together and contribute like that. And the extra point is no good.
Coach.
And so the offense begins. Interception. They seem really rattled on that one. And that's where the ninth man comes into play. It's called the home field advantage. Los Angeles comes up with a loose ball. Oh, he's out of the pack and on his way.
You know you leave this line around, somebody's gonna take it. Me, for instance.
And the offense begins their series.
Thank you.
I remember a couple of playoff games last year. The ball seemed to have a mind of its own.
3-22.
That's a pick. Really has to knock the wind out of their sails. It might be hard to get over that one. And the offense begins their series. I know it's tough, but this team cannot let the fans get in their heads this way, or they'll have a tough time winning on the road. And so, at the end of the first half, Los Angeles leads by 16. Down for the offense. Ball at the 38. The new set of down. First and 30 for the offense. Ball at the 31.
Big boy, it's home!
This just ain't fair. You boys need a breather, a little...
Third and not too far for the first. He takes the snap for a fumble, and Los Angeles has the football. Made the road back a little steeper for themselves. So the offense begins.
44 Dragon.
I had a whole set of note cards here, and now I can't. Oh.
Leads by 14. The defense needs to hold tough on this set of downs.
This bullshit ends now!
And that's another sack.
interceptions, maybe we'd be looking at a different result on the scoreboard.
Yo, thanks for the ball, man. We'll take it from here.
Son of a bitch. You gonna be...
Be ready to choke on my exhaust, punk.
Stuff is discarded. No, no need for it.
15, tango.
He's broken loose. Could be trouble. And he's down at the 5-yard line.
Hey, pal, can you hear me? All right. Hold on a sec. Help is on the way.
All right, coach, we're knocking on the door. Let's run off tackle and...
Every play is a scoring opportunity here in the red zone. Intercepted. And the offense begins their series. For his QB rating. Worse news for his team. So the offense begins.
All right. You're good to go.
Yeah.
Okay, that helps, but let's not let up on him.
Offense begins their series. And there was no doubt in my mind that the weather contributed to that turnover.
Oh, was this yours? It's mine now.
So the offense begins. Oh, he's got some daylight now. He's in the end zone.
Mwah, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you too. Te amo.
Down for the offense. And that one gets batted away in tight
coverage.
And that's a pick. Has to be one very frustrated quarterback. Those interceptions add up, and the score tells the story. And as time expires, Los Angeles will take this one.
Please don't wake me up, I feel it creeping. Trolling how you move, a lucid dreaming.